Hi YouTube, another video y'all been waiting for. Today is a dual day. We are on our way right now to pick up our box that we've been waiting on for 3 months. Been paid for in full for 3 months of some exotic duck species and some other things. And we're on our way to an award ceremony, so we gotta make sure that we make time. Yeah, and I did say award ceremony. My son is getting an award today. I'm so proud of him. So I don't know if I'm gonna call this Blue Ribbon Duck Day, or I don't know. It's a very awarding duck day though. So we got limited time to get ducks, get them home, get back to school for the ceremony. It's gonna be great. Ain't it, mommy?
Yeah.
You one proud mommy or what?
I'm very one proud mama.
Yeah, I am too. Everybody.
Oh, really? You're a proud mama?
No, I'm a proud daddy.
It's really great. This time last year, everybody told us our son was incapable of learning. I told him that was bullshit. Now, he's on the AB honor roll and even getting an award for outstanding academic something. I don't have the paper now, but y'all stay tuned for all the awesomeness that's going to come, and I'll get back with you later. Peace and love. What do you know? We'd be out of gas with limited time, like 7 something. We got to be at the award ceremony at 8:30, and we got to be go get the ducks from the post office, which is, let's see, the post office is 11 miles away. The award ceremony is like 20 miles away from that. So, yeah, we're on limited time. I'm just going to hurry up, shoot a little bit of gas up in that thing, and head that way. Stay tuned. Okay, it is 7:44. We had to be at the school before 8:30. Somebody can get ready for his award ceremony. We're coming up on the United States Post Office of Thomasville, Alabama. Get our check. Our chicks, are you happy, Mikey?
Yeah.
Playing hooky for the first part of the day. So we got. Come on, son. I am here. I'm here for the chicks. I forgot where you told me to come. All right, she's coming. Here she comes to save the day. Bringing so much chickens. We're not chickens, ducks. Yeah, we're getting lost. Oh, hey.
I have
one of
them chickens.
You need one.
Oh, ducks.
Oh, yeah, ducks and geese. Ducks and geese. We got baby chicks, though.
Our own design. We got baby chicks at the house, but we have to sell.
Yeah.
We got one, and my son wants me to have a friend, and you got to try to find out. You got to draw 6 at a time. I only need 2.
Okay, how many you want?
1.
All right. I'll bring one next time I come.
All right, thank you.
Free of charge. Just y'all take such good care of my animals. Okay, let's see. What we got here? Attention, post office. Live baby chicks. Keep out of extreme heat. Keep out of extreme cold. Protect your birds from crackle hatchery. That's what we got. Let me look real quick. We got an OS. Wow. Where's my geese at? Oh, we have some geese in there. Oh, there they are. Oh, a gosling. Look, a baby gosling. We got to go. All right. Now, we screwed around enough. Now we got to get back to the school. Huh? It is 7:46. We got to get home. Get these little ducklings ready. But before we do that, our light bulb burned out, so we got to get a light bulb. Get home. Get the ducks unloaded into their new home. Then get to the school in time for the awesome, badass MVP Coulson Award Ceremony. Ah! I was going to Tractor Supply to get me a heat light. She just opened up the door and said I gotta wait till 8 o'clock, which is unacceptable, I believe. What time is it?
It is 7:51.
7:51. I couldn't wait 10 minutes, so now I'm gonna have to go 11 miles back to the house with no heat light, and then all the way to school, and then back to town for a heat light before we can do this. This is becoming an epic journey. What do you think, Mama?
Really epic.
Yeah. Okay, it's 8:03. We were cutting it majorly close here. I'm having to use this light off of little baby chicks. Our four baby chicks are gonna get cold a little bit. So we can get some ducks, geese. 8:03. We ain't got much time to get to the school. So in this mix, we got all kinds of ducks. We got fawn and white Indian runners. We got, let me see, there's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 8, 17, 18, 19, 20. These are black quaggas. 21, 22, 23 ducks and 3 goslings. Aw, honk, 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 and honk. All right, stay tuned, people. With all that, they got him a little bowl of water. It will be all right now, temporary, and we got the whole ass turbo. Snap a lock on! We're making, look at this line of traffic. This is going to be one epic award ceremony. There's people parking a mile from the school just to, be able to get to this thing. We gotta find a place that we can park. There's vehicles everywhere. A lot of happy parents this day. There's one proud parent right here, I'll tell you that. Oh, two. Yep, I don't know where we're gonna park. I guess we're gonna find a place in the woods over here. Let's see. Yep, I'm gonna come back here and park in the grass, I guess. Maybe find some snakes on the way. At school. Wouldn't that be awesome? Snakes in school. Stay tuned. Okay, we have made it. Award day 2016, Sweetwater. I will strive to do my best at Sweetwater High School and to be personally responsible for my success. Awesome. Academic awards. 8:30. And it's what time? It's 8:30 right now. We just made it. My place. Mike is getting ready and now we're gonna see what's going on.
great partnership that we have with the Grandland community and school, and that's what makes Sweetwater High School a special place. Once again, thank you for joining us today, and enjoy our ceremonies. We honor our students and their hard work for this school.
Second, so we're our battery's dying all the time. I hate that.
Addison Huckabee.
I wonder if they'll ever go in right now.
tripod.
Raven and Todd.
Okay, sorry people for that video. I'm trying to get Mike. Apparently we didn't know he was in third grade. Ain't that funny? At least he's doing good. What grade is he in?
Third.
Hopefully the camera won't die. Feel free to fast forward, people. trying to catch this on film. I don't know what the hell is going on. I guess he's gonna be the very last one to call. So when he starts coming, I guess I'm gonna miss him being called, but I'll catch him coming down. Sorry, the first of July video.
Stop it for a minute. Okay, now maybe they're gonna call me.
Mrs. Leanne Aiden Davis. And Mrs. Evan Summery DeCorey Campbell.
I'll be sure to stay tuned. There's more duck stuff to come. Sweetwater High School, Aunt Carol and Grandma,
Jenny
and Paul, my sister can't resist her, all my Pac-Man Frog fans, I'm just going to say all of y'all, I'm shouting everybody out, so much peace and love, so glad I could share this exciting moment with y'all. Nephews, hope they get to see this. And nieces.
The top student in second grade is Anna
Smith. I got my son succeeding. Amanda Hernandez. B. Salaman. B. Salaman. Kendall Snow. All y'all need to watch this. This is important. Not looking at my computer screen, so there's a bunch of others. Hey. Huh? We can go up there?
Huh?
Alright. What do you got, son? Hey, let's see what you got. Oh, you got the honor roll certificate. Look, Michael Condrova, honor roll. That is awesome. What do you think? That is awesome, son. And here is mommy taking a picture of her son. He's got an honor roll certificate. This certifies that Michael Congreve has been awarded this certificate for maintaining all A's and B's at the Sweetwater High School, awarded this 5th day of May in 2016, and signed. I am so proud of you, son. All right, that's my boy. Yep, leaving here. Got a avalanche here. Stay on my side, son. Avalanche here, blocking the buses from getting out. That's a problem. Come on, son. Yep. Well, they said he's blocking everybody. They ain't supposed to park there. So, I just heard an epic argument about that. I wish I had caught that on film. Sorry, I missed it. Anyway, we're heading back to the Ducks. Stay tuned. Are you happy, son, that we're checking Mikey out today? Yep, we're keeping Mikey out. Yep. Heading home, let him see some gooses and some duckies and all that good stuff. They're just dying. That one's dead. All right, we just got back and we didn't have enough heat on these and they're dying. I just got a heat light. That one's dead. That's so sad. Yeah, we waited 3 months for these and get them. Tragedy happens a lot with us for some reason. Oh, this one's alive. All is not lost. I got this heat lamp. Maybe they'll come out of it. They just got really cold. And what do you got? You got one?
I don't have any.
Okay. Well, we got some heat on them now, and they're going to be a lot better off, I believe. They just can't get cold like that. We're going to get them better set up here in a minute. I got to go back to town. We're done. We decided to bring our honorary student home. And all is not lost. Thank God we can get here in time. And
probably.
Yeah, chickens. Yeah, these ones didn't make it. These ones I think will be all right if they can get cooled or warmed up. All right, y'all stay tuned. Hated that there's life and death in most of my videos, but that's part of life. We still got a bunch. What do we possibly lose? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, possibly we lost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, 5. Hopefully we can save the rest of them. Stay tuned. All right, here was the problem. We were in a hurry to get to our son's award ceremony, so we just threw a bowl of water in here instead of taking the time. We didn't have time. Time was of the essence to get this set up. So now this is what I knew from the start is what we needed. So they will be fine now. They have a heat light. They have this. We're going to get some other stuff and we're going to set them up outside and they'll be fine. Some of the ones that are messed up, I'll update later to see if they make it or not. But we just don't know. Time will tell. Just don't ever use a bowl like this because I guess they got in here and ran and they run all the water out everywhere. Sometimes bad things happen to good people and we just gotta live with it. But I'm not considering this a loss. Our son did really good and on the A, be on a roll. And we've got some ducks. Yes, they were pretty expensive, but the ones that die, I'm sure my snakes will eat them or Pac-Man frogs, so nothing will go to waste. Stay tuned. Yeah, we're going to take that woman, because we got to go back to town anyway. We're going to put this chick in one of our special Easter Egger hybrids in a box for the post office woman, like I said I would. It's a freebie, so they took care of our ducks. Stay tuned. Okay, now we're moving these little black ducks out here with these ducks because I think they're big enough. And this is what this pen looks like. Shitty. For now, this is the before. And And after all rigged down and everything, and now we just gotta set up everything further for them. Stay tuned. Look at this pile of beautiful organicness that's fixing to go in the garden. Cause every day I water my garden, my garden, my garden. Whoa. Okay, and here's what the finale looks like. Shut that door, come in here, son, you're missing it. I'm recording, come here. We're making this last video.
I shut that door.
You can't lock it and you come back in. All right, sorry about that, people. This is the grand finale. And we got a chair set up in here for impressioning. I know people know about impressioning. I have the five ducks that looked dead update. Only two of them died. The rest of them were brought back with that heat lamp. So we got them a big automatic water in here. Hold this over your hand. We got them a automatic feeder with a little bit of starter grower in it. And I'll put some more in there. I got them a little water. I don't know exactly what kind of ducks these are, but I know this is a gosling. That is a Toulouse goose. And well, there's some more Toulouse geese in here too. There's some babies. We're just gonna, yeah, here's another Toulouse goose, I believe. I'm gonna dump them all out in here. And I got this pen cleaned up and everything so we can enjoy them. And they're gonna go around eating food and stuff. I might bring them another little thing in here like this. So I'll set it up here so they have a water and a feeder and that while they're getting used to things. But that's real nice. What do you think, Mikey?
Yeah.
They're so cute, ain't they?
Yeah.
Aw, honk, 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 honk. Wah, 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 wah. When you make sounds like that, they come. Wah, 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 wah. I only see one Toulouse goose right here. Maybe. Oh, yeah, this is one. This one. Okay, they're all together. This is one, and this is one. There's a male and two females. I will be doing future updates on these. I know I got mostly snake lovers, but I'm an animal lover. I love all animals, so I'm going to be doing updates on these. And I need more girls in my audience. I know girls like little cute, cuddly things. We found a duck egg while we were cleaning this pen. Ducks like to bury their eggs. You can see one for a minute, Mikey. Here is the other ones. They're getting big. Here's the black ones. Hold this door, baby. Here's the black ones. Hold that door, son. Here's the black ones. I gotta keep them separated because they'll kill each other, but right now when they're babies. But look, them black ones we put out here. That big poop. That poop girl. Can't wait to get this pen done. And the two Clydes are still trying to get in here. And our chickens are out there. But this is the grand finale. This is gonna be the ending of this. I'm fixing to upload everything. As always, peace, love, and happiness. And all that good shit. Like, subscribe, share my videos, and tell your friends. And I really mean that. So much peace and love to all of you. And thanks for your continued support, good, bad, or ugly. And y'all let me know what you think about these beautiful, wonderful, magical things. Peace!